Hello. This is Uli with another stream of Marvel's Spider-Man. We left off in the middle of, oh goody, a chase. Chasing a helicopter through New York. That's why you got this picture here right now. Because, the menu screen at which I'm stopped right now, isn't that pretty. Well, it's pretty for a menu screen, but you know it's a menu screen. It's not that interesting. Hopefully we'll be able to continue. I'll probably die the first time because I'm just going to jump into the middle of this chase. And hopefully at the next restart, I'll be fresh enough compared to yesterday that I'll somehow be able to manage this. If after a few tries, I don't feel like I'm making progress, I might do like last time and just take a break from this chase and do side quests all over the map. We will see. Let's get going then, I guess.
Happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball.
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this.
Already lost him. Let's just wait this one out. Well, is there a indicator on the minimap about this helicopter? That would be nice. Well, okay, let's make another attempt. Although the swinging did go fairly well, I'm really
Did that
surprised
just
about
happen?
the.
Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball.
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this.
Please, let me get this.
Yeah, there is actually an indicator where it is good. I should just fly.
That helicopter is destroying the city.
I know.
You need to bring it down.
Ah, come on. Get going.
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done.
Okay. I hate it when things like that happen, when you just like land somewhere and refuses to jump up or something. It's probably like some coordination issue on my part, not really a bug in the game, but it still feels annoying. I guess the interactions are slightly too complex for my brain.
Did that just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports
No!
of a helicopter
Get away
with a
from the
wrecking ball.
wall.
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this.
Please, let me get this.
No. Jump in the wrong direction.
Whoa, rockets!
That helicopter is destroying the city.
I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done.
Crap. I think I'm losing them. Ooh. Just need to get close enough.
Now's my chance.
Ah, crap. I was so close, and now I'm stuck on that building side again. Ah, good.
Hope I live to regret this. Hi, is this the flight to Newark?
Oh.
One engine down. Now for the second.
Let me move, please.
This is your Whoops. Master plan? Replace Fisk?
This is all in the beginning!
Get him. Okay, let me get around. Okay, now I can. Alright. Glue you on.
Need a plan.
Make
the plan real fast.
What? I pushed the buttons. But yeah, making a helicopter crash over a city is maybe not the best idea. So let's see if they'll at least respawn me in the crash. Yes, okay, thank you.
Need a plan. Need a plan real fast.
Okay.
I guess this is the plan! Come on, Pete, you got this! You got this, you got this, you got this! Please don't screw this up.
Okay, I guess you have to alternate between them. That wasn't quite clear. Whee! Spider-Ham, Spider-Ham.
So awesome. Where do you get him?
Oh, he's Solomon!
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
But what?
You might want to bring a ladder. Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
Miles.
Oh, crap. I'm late.
You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats.
There was a...
MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.
Yeah, there was a... I think I mentioned it yesterday. There was an attempt at restarting the Marvel Universe, so to make the stories more consistent and remove some of the weirder stuff. Or at least, you know, like the contradictory stuff, make that more and remove some of the complexity. And that was called the Ultimate Universe. So basically it was like all the main Marvel heroes with the adjective Ultimate. So instead of Amazing Spider-Man, you had Ultimate Spider-Man and things like that. And one of... Ultimate Spider-Man, one of the things they did after a while when they realized that, you know, like this restart wouldn't, you know, wouldn't replace the mainline after all, because like it ran in parallel for a while, was a good, you know, like jumping on point. They did, I have all of those already, sorry, I'm distracted. They said, okay, well, if we have the second universe that is not in continuity with the main universe, we might as well, you know, try new things there and just give it a justification for living that way. So they did all the things they wouldn't dare do in the mainline Marvel universe. And one of the things that they did was they had a fight where Peter Parker just barely stopped, I think it was the Hobgoblin, the Hobgoblin, Green Goblin, whatever it was called. They had Peter just barely win but die. And a young boy who was there to witness that was Miles Morales, the gentleman we just saw. And... he got into, like, walked into an experiment at Oscorp and got Spider-Man powers. And so, since Spider-Man was dead, Peter Parker was dead, and Miles had these powers, he figured that, you know, might as well be the new Spider-Man, because this city sure does need one. And, so that's what, and so he was the new Spider-Man, and they're now working on like merging the Ultimate and the regular Marvel Universe. So currently in the comics, they are working on bringing Miles Morales into the main Marvel Universe. So like the last thing I saw, I don't follow the comics as much anymore because I just don't have that much time. So I usually wait like for, you know, a few trade paperbacks to accumulate and then buy them and read them as one long story. And so what they did was they did Spider-Man, so Peter, they had like a crossover where our Peter ended up in the Ultimate Universe and met Miles Morales there and found out that he was dead in this universe. And then he thought, oh, well, when he was back, I'll look up Miles Morales. And there actually was a Miles Morales. And so having him here is a nice nod. I like that. Of course, you know, like, I'd like to play as Miles Morales. He has a... there's some great background as him, you know, like his... I'm actually not sure if they have him here. I mean, this could have just been a nice cameo, but it could also be something bigger, so I don't really want to spoil it, but let's just say that, you know, his, well, I guess I can spoil that much. His uncle is actually a supervillain called the Prowler. Like, he's a, like, I don't know, B, C-list Spider-Man villain, really. And, Yeah, so there are a few delicate aspects there of the story where, you know, like he tries to like arrest this villain and it turns out to be his uncle. So yeah, let's get this one, I guess. And now that we've done that, I guess we want to go... Well, I'm not sure we want to do the main mission right away, because I think we should do a few side things while we're at it. Let's do one of those black cat things, actually. Because I think... I just want to know how the other ones are.
Pursuit in progress. Backup requested. Reported location is near Midtown North. Over.
Okay, they're all like another these camera. Sniper's nests.
Gotta be Black Cat.
Are you jealous I'm visiting my other man? I hope so. But you should know, bad boys aren't my type.
Visiting her other man? I like that there's a little cat in the center top. That's kind of nice. Let's see if there's anything here. Yep, ooh, there was something here. Here somewhere. It's actually a good use of the... Oh, there.
You are. Why are you doing this, Felicia? You know I'm gonna catch you.
Felicia... Book smarts. Interesting. Felicia actually has an interesting power, because her superpower is that she has luck, but it causes other people bad luck. And more noticeably, her friends. And that was, like, in the beginning, I think she was just a normal, like, cat burglar, you know, like, very athletic or something, but not any superpowers or whatever. But she eventually wanted to have superpowers and had... I don't know if it was actually the Kingpin? Or if it was the Tinker or something? Well, anyway, she had like some...
Robbery in progress. Suspects are armed.
She had...
Officers, please proceed to Brian. Over.
Where is the robbery? See, oh, it's over there. Oh, well, let's do this one first. Anyway, and so she had someone give her superpowers, but the fun fact was that, you know, I guess the idea was the luck had to come from somewhere, and basically her powers would give Peter bad luck if they were both, you know, fighting crime together. Which is quite a mean way of giving someone a superpower. Come on. Come on, Hotspot. You can do this. Okay. Just installed new energy-saving LED billboards throughout Times Square. They're beautiful and insanely complicated. Regular maintenance will keep them in good working order, but Oscorp has never been great at routinely maintaining anything unless it turns a profit. Oh, wait. I wanted to hit start. Okay. So we're now doing routine maintenance for Oscorp? Not quite sure that is the thing Spidey should be doing right now, even if it is for Harry.
So, we installed energy-saving LED billboards all around this area. This station monitors how they're performing. I'm just hoping it saves enough money that Oscorp keeps this program going.
Typical. Oscorp ignored the specs and jacked up the voltage going into the billboards. If I don't fix it, they'll explode. People could get hurt. And it would definitely be the end of this station. I need to use my electric webs to shock the screens into shutting down. And I don't have long to do it.
Whoops. Okay, I guess. Come on, move upwards.
Definitely a target-rich environment.
No, I won't be doing this, I guess. Because I can't trigger it.
Come on,
what's going on? Okay. Let's not do that right now. So does continuing to cancel mean continue the mission? Or does it mean, you know, continue canceling? That's bad user interface text. That's always like when in a game or in another program. I guess we'll just go to main quest then.
Friends, I've just received an update on Adrian Toomes, aka the Vulture. Apparently, this winged criminal has fallen ill with cancer. And he's been moved to the RAF's infirmary for treatment, which will undoubtedly cost a fortune in public funds. Now let me ask you, why do we even have an infirmary at the RAF? It's a supermax prison, full of maniacs. If they get sick, let nature take its course. Now I realize that's harsh, but so is my tax bill.
That was a fun one. Oops. Anyway, where was I? Let's grab that backpack.
We have reports of an attack on an armored vehicle. Response needed north of Houston.
Okay. Let's do this one while we're nearby.
Demons robbing an armored... Gentlemen, that is not how an ATM works! That's not even an ATM!
Whoops. 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 I might want to heal. Oh. No, no, no. Not really doing well today. Short reminder, this is supposed to be on easy. So, okay, so I guess that crime didn't get stopped by us.
Hey, you freaking mad medic, my brother works for Finn.
What? Not really doing well today. I think I'm still not quite sure how one does these. Correctly.
All units, like, immediate backup needed. Demons are firing on police. Please proceed to Park City.
Like, you're supposed to be holding the X button. Okay, there we are. While you land, so it will boost off. But somehow, sometimes it just doesn't seem to trigger. Not quite sure if I'm slightly too slow pushing the
button
down.
There's the stage entrance. And we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
The last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
Well... If only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero. Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Alrighty then.
Oh, honey.
Miles, Rio, and Jefferson. So does that mean his name is Miles Davis, or did they just leave away the last
Welcome
names?
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words.
Our city is so fortunate so? That such
exemplary citizens... I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well, a truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Hmm. Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis with a Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass, I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
Spidey sense. Ouch. Remember this scene from any comics?
Miles! Miles! Are you okay?
Okay, that's Peter, so we're Miles. We get to play Miles? Is this how Peter dies in this world?
Miles! Miles!
Right here, just stay with me.
Oh, thank God! Can you hear me, baby?
Can you hear me? Here. Squeeze my hand if you can hear me.
Stay here. I'm going to find your father.
Peter, wake up. Come on, say something, please.
Ouch. Yeah, we're Miles.
Mom!
Say hi to anyone or something? No. Okay, so Mom went somewhere there. Whoops.
Crazy. Need to get around somehow.
Again, no confirmation. We lost contact with Susan Maxby broadcasting from the Osborne rally. We'll keep you updated as we find out new information.
Can we get up there somehow? Can we? To get around, well, where? We're not Spider-Man. Oh, maybe through that building? Looks like that continues over there. Can we help? No. Oops, what was that? Okay.
Under there. Oh, man.
Not sure running through a burning building is a good idea.
Mom?
Can we help?
Mom!
Help! Oh. Almost overlooked that quick time event.
Hurry!
Damn it! Hurry!
Think.
Flipping!
Okay, push, 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 push.
Are you okay?
Nice going, kid.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Are you okay?
Alright. You sure you're okay?
Yes, I'm gonna be alright. I'm gonna be alright.
Alright, Liz.
I love you.
I have to go find Dad, okay?
Don't. Wait. Miles, no. Miles, no!
Dad's in there. I'll find him.
Can we go? No. That's the only way, I guess.
He was right there! What the hell?
Where do you think you're going?
I can circle around the edge to get past him. There.
I don't see much. That's good. So, how do we get past here?
This, I guess?
Gotta find a way around these guys. Okay.
Stacks of boxes. Okay, nobody is looking in my direction, so I guess I'm going this way. Yes. That's not good. They are killing people. They should not do this. Oh, that reminds me. I totally forgot to do the ding.
Dad was right there. Gotta help him.
Oh. When I leveled. Okay.
Now!
We have to leave now.
Dad. I think Dad just killed a lot of people.
Dad.
Foster Dad.
Dad. Dad. Dad, no!
No.
Wake up, Dad. Wake up. Wake up.
No. That was... gut punch. So our nice cop died. And Martin Lee seems to be involved with them somehow.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Or don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just
trying to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm going to do with him.
Sorry, Jeff.
I'm busy. What's up?
Have you started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No. I told you, I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch from Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy!
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence. Right.
Hey, it's me.
Hey. So, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up, and that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on Lee?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. It makes you do things you wouldn't normally do.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
This is coming from a guy who can run up walls.
That's always the best excuse in a superhero comic. Someone gets superhero powers and then they say, hey, this seems really far-fetched. You know, you can really lampshade stuff that way. So can we unlock any... Why are these, like, marked as new? Oh, because I didn't look inside yet? Okay, oh, and there are upgrades, I guess, that I could unlock. Increased gadget shot. Increases maximum shots for this gadget. Spider drone. Electric web. I need more crime tokens for the web thingy. Concussive blast. Impact web. Oh, it needs more crime tokens. And this one also needs more crime tokens. So I guess I'll be trying to get over some more crimes. This is an awesome costume. That's like, there was like a storyline where they had basically like alternate universe Spider-Men meeting, and one of them was like a, I think it was a British Spider-Man, and he was kind of like a punk. Blasts enemies with waves of righteous sound. Okay. Find all the backpacks to unlock that suit. That looks kind of like the Scarlet Spider suit in reverse. for the Black Cat stuff, we get this one. What can we get here? Nothing yet, I think. A lot of things want crime tokens from me. Alright, I guess we'll just continue with the story then. Sorry. Stop it.
Stopping the car's triggered a bomb. I've got to disable it.
Disable it by throwing it into a building.
What was it called? Fastness, super quick. No, that wasn't it.
Keep an eye on the demons till backup gets here.
I know what they're going for. It's probably speed. That was for the level up. Oh, so we can spend another skill point. Let's see, what skills do we have on offer? Upstrike will knock back enemies. This throwing stuff might be useful. What is this? Alright, more focus. Yank enemies, knock over. Shield enemies. What is this? Rocket return? That might be worth trying. The next time we meet someone with rockets. Of course, we've done all the construction sites, so the question is, when will we have rockets? I think this might actually be more useful, because we throw stuff a lot. Alright, so let's see, there's a Black Cat thing somewhere. There, oh, that's the Feast building? Somewhere here. Hello? Whoops.
Hey, you feel guilty about all this?
1079. Just got a tip on a bomb threat. Nearest officer, please proceed to Hamilton Heights.
Well, let's run up the wall.
Another camera. Looks like Black Cat, all right.
Oh, poor Spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but why mess with perfection?
there somewhere. Oh yeah, there's something shiny.
Bam.
I think they sell rare wine here. She's branching out. Gotta try and get ahead of her.
Hey, does that thing get podcast?
That's the last one.
Demons are down. Time for the bomb.
Time for the... what? Oh.
Don't think about the block of C4 this is wired to.
Alright, so... we need to get to 2. So we need to place these two anyway. That has to be this one. That, yeah, works. And now let's see, if we have 4, then we have 1 at the end. Now we need 5.
There, got the key.
Yes.
Got the key. Oh no. Failsafe tripped. Timer's just engaged for the other bombs. Gotta move quick.
Where are the other bombs? Whoops, there it was. Where is it?
Snipers on the far roof.
Whoops. Whoa. That's not good. Come on, go over there and up. Come on, you can do it. No! Ah.
Time to KO those snipers.
Okay. Oh. Well, let's hope the respawn point is KO those snipers. It's kind of nice when the mission objectives are the respawn points. Oh, I guess I failed or something. I guess that works as well. I guess I didn't get a crime token. Nope. Hmm. Alright, where does the mission continue here, I guess?
We're running another piece on Jefferson Davis, and it made me wonder, how's his son Miles doing?
Not good. I've been there. The loss is all you can think about.
He needs something to do outside of school. Maybe a part-time job?
That's not a bad idea. But it has to be the right job. Something that makes him feel useful, like what he's doing matters.
Kind of think you just described Feast.
MJ, that's perfect. I'll talk to May about it.
That's what I'm here for.
Whoa. actually, I think this game... I'm sorry if I'm always this quiet while streaming this, because I'm... Like, when I'm... it's so complicated to run around.
That shootout's gonna get someone killed!
Whoops.
Okay, kids. You can't play nice. You lose your armor piercing.
Whoops. I upgraded the range on the web thing. Wanted to hit one of you though. Okay. Got them all.
Everyone okay? Demons fight like men possessed. Bad mojo, officer. Real bad.
I think I'm more the...
We have a hostage situation involving a bus full of civilians. Officers needed in port side. Over.
Okay, I guess that was the main mission. The Black Cat was behind it, I guess. MJ's old as new right. Recycling center.
Place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around.
Yay. Stealth opportunity. Why did you jump off? I told you to snag this guy. Yep, like that. That's a heavy. He was just safe, no fair.
This is where to put it. Just in that corner. Hey. 你确定把东西随便放这儿没事吧？无所谓，没人知道这个地方。Ooh.
Every brute I have to. And don't have to directly engage in combat is good.
Hmm.
Okay, that's all of them.
Nice when you can just stealth something. I think it wants me to go down there to the door. These hotspots are finicky today.
Security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Looks like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs.
That's fine. I have electric webs. If I can remember, it was this button. Electric web, yes.
Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice.
Need a little more juice.
Gotta find a junction box. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by.
And a train. There.
Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it.
That one. That's a complicated way of getting wooden boxes out of the way, but sure. Floats your boat, Parker.
That's it.
Right, now we just walk in there. Can we? Is there any way we can go from here? Oh no, okay, that's locked off. Well, then I guess we'll go in here. I hope that our subtle tone of red on our costume doesn't scare anyone. Okay, now we are where we saw. Okay. Great climbing.
Oh man.
Let's look at this plan first.
These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait. These are Osborne campaign offices. All the paths originate from the same address. Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own.
So I guess we've unlocked something.
Guns from Fisk's armory.
So, they robbed Fisk and are planning to hit the campaign offices from one central distribution point. So what, is he trying to run for mayor? And that's why he did Feast, so he has some positive stuff on his resume?
Truck bombs? This is crazy.
Okay, and that's Consolidated Shipping. Alright, and now let's take a page from Stay Hydrated Bot 10 minutes ago that I missed. Have a gulp of water. I recommend you do too. Gives nasty headaches if you don't drink for a while. And also, you know, kidney stones and other stuff that you get when your kidneys dry out is also not nice. So don't drink too little. This has been an announcement from Dr. Uli. Now let's drink and then get back to our regularly scheduled programming. Alrighty then. Anywhere else? Oh, there's something. A Fisk box.
Explosives from Fisk's construction site. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running. And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Please don't give us, okay, I guess that's how we get up there. Just kicking around a toolbox full of stuff, right? Alright, so what did we unlock now? Okay, there is the next mission thing. I think we had a black cat somewhere nearby, didn't we? Where did all the black cat points go? Huh. I'm a little confused. Let's turn all off and see if they're just gone from the map. That's weird. Did I, like... Oh, wait. Still nothing. Okay, so... Oh, we can toggle all. So this is weird. Where did the black cat stuff go?
Hey, just taking a break. That's right, it's me.
Why are the black cat things gone? Well, I guess we'll quick travel here then. Fast travel locked. Oh, I guess we're in some special phase where we can't do this. Aww. Across the city. I wonder how much of this is you know, like how Manhattan looks and how much of this is, you know, game language, because like all those things on the rooftops, they're all, you know, the same model, or not Manhattan, but like New York in general. Because, you know, you have to make objects recognizable, so you know, like, oh, there's this pointy thing, I can land on that, and things like that.
Consolidated shipping. A lot of guys.
Snipers.
I should try to do this quietly, but also with style.
Quietly? Me? And with style? Open the gadget page. Trip mine.
You can use that stuff I found at the recycling center.
Okay, trip mine sounds good.
Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them.
They want me to do. Okay, and select trip mine. Okay. Okay, and so now we can put a trip mine there.
And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like.
See if that works. Yep. Okay, that's nice. Oh, that goes the wrong way. He's safe. So why not just tie him up. Where did all the snipers go? Oh, are they? they like one building over? There you are. Where are you? Oh, okay, over there is where the rest of the people are. Okay. Yeah, you're safe, but you're far too far. Can't I get you? Did someone see me? That wasn't good. Nobody saw me. You didn't see me, you can't prove it. They're all in danger soon. I want someone who is not being seen by anyone. Temporarily not in view of anyone. So let's see now. Okay, now go with the regular web shooter. Come on. Go investigate something. There.
Lee's not out here. Better check inside.
Boxes.
Good thing I stopped this when I did. You could blow up half of Manhattan with this stockpile. These guys aren't kidding around. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up. What else can I find around here?
More markers on a painting? On a map?
Bases all around the city.
Okay, so we get more filter any of the map icons. Yeah, we've done that.
This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army.
I have a waypoint in the courtyard. My guess is I'm gonna be fighting now.
As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. Hey MJ, I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice. Did you find anything?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rise.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Whoops. so close. All right, let's do that again.
Hey, MJ. I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice. Did you find me?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
This time we did it.
Copy, Silverbird. We're descending to location. There's another one. Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No, no, no. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Down!
Code SM-1.
Whoa, whoa! Before we do this, who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Now what? Ooh. I know who this is. She had her own comic book.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10. Nine out of 10.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International. A private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle. Go. We'll talk later.
Silver Sable. Funnily,
Hey, sorry about that Sable thing. I should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin Lee.
I'm working on that. Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this, and what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborne.
So yeah, you remember early at the beginning we found a case of cigars in that museum that said something about Sim Caria? And what the heck? That doesn't look good.
Missed another call from Doc.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available.
strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. We can get up and running. I know this new version of the project will attract investment. Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple crossed, Doc.
Whoops. Sable's people?
No need to thank me, Sable dudes. Although it's kind of rude you didn't.
Situation normal.
Okay. So that's how this works now. That's kind of... It reminds me a bit of... what was it? Batman... Is it Arkham City? The one where they basically turn like an entire borough of Gotham City into a prison.
This is Sable Control. Need a report of the situation north of Houston. Checkpoint under attack by demons.
Flying over there.
Get off.
Time for my special brand of conflict resolution.
It's nice how, like, after doing this for a while, you kind of get into a bit of a habit. Like, if you see one of those shield people, whoa, oh, that wasn't good. Okay, we've got them.
Thanks for saving our butts, Spidey. You're welcome, scary fascist soldier guys. Firefights at military checkpoints, not quite the New York I remember.
Yeah, so in the Batman thing, they there's like this point where first there are just like surveillance helicopters, and at some point, I hope that's not a spoiler, they turn on you and you get to fight them as well. And this kind of feels a lot like that. Suddenly there's a helicopter floating above and lots of shooting going on.
Mass terrorists believed to have a bomb. Please proceed to Bowery.
Whoa. Where was the mass terrorist? Okay, I guess. Oh, somewhere there.
Would you like to do something?
Whoops. No idea. Okay, I guess I missed that one. Demon fight.
Enemy of my enemy is probably also my enemy, but I still gotta shut this down. Guys, come on! You're scaring the pigeons!
Wrong button. Whoa. Stop shooting your friends. Whoops, I don't think I have the ability to.
Hey, what's up?
What do you know about Disable International?
They're an international security firm, usually hired by governments to end revolutions, or start them.
The last thing we need is a city full of trigger-happy mercenaries.
Whoa, social media is blowing up. They're setting up checkpoints around the city, doing random stop-and-frisks. This is crazy.
No, this is Norman Osborn feeling threatened.
So we're supposed to go somewhere there, I guess.
Disable control. What's the status of our position in Dutchtown?
Traffic control point Charlie taking fire from demons.
Whoops. Where is our point where we're supposed to go? I guess this. Ah, there's Feast. Okay. So let's go incognito and go inside. Well, yeah, so Silver Sable, actually in the comics, is the head of state of that nation Simcaria.
Mr. Lee's out of town. Who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to stay busy. It might help him too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No, why?
Just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to.
Aw. Pete, you shouldn't have.
I should check out Lee's office.
Who's in here? People having lunch?
No strips. You snore like a water buffalo.
Doesn't surprise me. You'd know what a snoring water buffalo sounds like.
I guess she had a...
Lord, I thank you for this food and this place.
I guess she had a colorful past. Travel involved.
Maybe I should take a class.
Yeah.
I'll get through this.
What's this? Oh, we can help out a little bit. Clean some spills.
Should I take my meds already?
Hey, I heard you at City Hall for the bombing. You okay?
Just a little banged up. How are you doing?
Not bad. Your aunt's been helping me with my interview skills. I don't know. I'm not sure I'm cut out for the 9-to-5.
I know I've had my share of career hurdles, but you never know until you try. Give it a shot.
Yeah. He doesn't really do 9-to-5s that well. But hey, he found a job. Where's the last spill? spills on a map? No. It's interesting that we wouldn't get a map on... Ah, here's another spill. Director.
This office is locked. How do I get in there? Quietly.
Probably some spidey thing. Oh, those people left.
Maybe there's a vent somewhere.
News you need. Might not be the best idea if it's locked.
Never seen that room before.
Huh. Right. Whoa.
Whoa, what the... High voltage lines. What needs this much power? There.
It auto switched me to the electric webbing.
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information. No, I don't know when that will be.
Right. I always reflexively hit the scanner button.
That room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine.
Shrine? Shrine? What shrine? Oh, that one. Okay. Inspect.
Lee's journal. A key. Wonder where the lock is.
Wilson Fisk has been arrested. I can barely believe it. The day I've planned for, dreamed of, is finally here. But for some reason I hesitate. Can I... really go through with this? Things will happen so quickly if I give the word. My men will claim Fisk's arms, his explosives, his secrets. We'll use that strength to Norman True Path. Oh, to teach Norman true pain. He'll know what it is to see the things he loves destroyed by his own hands. But achieving that end will mean giving up so much. Everything I've built here at Feast, all the good I've done, could be wiped out if my plan succeeds. My chance is here, yet still I hesitate. Should I turn back? Part of me wants to, but the demon is hungry, and I don't think I'm strong enough to hold it back. Okay. So there's at least that. There seems to be some fight inside him going on. That's nice. Oh. Here I could have read it in clear text.
Lee sounds conflicted. Almost like he didn't want to head down this path.
Come in.
Oh, the shrine in the photo is missing the picture. Looks like this note is for May.
Dear May, very soon you'll hear stories about me. Stories claiming I'm a terrorist and a murderer. Those stories will be true. But the story
we really
wrote...
care about May. Hope this means she's out of danger.
But the story we wrote together, the story of Feast, is also true. I want you to know that I always believed in our mission. It wasn't a front or a show. It was an honest expression of my heart. When you help someone, you truly do help everyone. Please don't let my failings shake your belief. You are strong, May. Strong enough to tell a new story at Feast. One unburdened by my faults. Thank you for all you've done. Alright.
This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance.
Remember, the old man said, only balance can master the demon's strength. Without balance, the monster will turn on any who attempt to control it. So that's some mayor or president or something. Okay, I guess that's all that we can explore here. Oh, there's something here.
Lee did so much for New York. I can't believe he was hiding such darkness inside him.
Keyhole.
Some kind of puzzle lock. That seems right.
All right, yeah, we have a yin and yang-ish thing, and now you only need to align the eyes, I guess.
Yes!
That was an easy puzzle.
What are you hiding, Lee?
Secret room.
MJ found at the auction house. This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next. Creepy.
It's the photo from the front, I think, but in reverse. Oops.
Phew. It's a burn room. Wired to destroy evidence.
Yeah. Come on. Where's the other one? Here.
Overload those junction boxes.
Am I missing one? Where's the last one?
One more. Police had found this, or May. Don't want to think of what could have happened.
All right.
Okay, through the floor grate.
I guess this. What's this stuff? Osborne returns to work. Daily Bugle.
This is all about Norman Osborne. His whole career. Lee must have been obsessed with him.
Anything else left?
Lee's giving his powers to the others. How does Lee imbue these with his power? Bioelectric induction? Compressed phase shift? Lee sure is obsessed with masks. Is it a Jungian thing? Like, he needed to pretend to be someone else to let his darkest feelings out? Pretended to be a demon until he became one.
Figured out. Okay, nothing more, I guess. Anything left here? Nope. So let's go down and check what this is.
Now, how do I get out of here?
Well, there is a door.
Hello, Peter.
Mr. Lee. I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
Get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you are both safe.
Amen.
The bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
Oh, I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
That was a I got a notification that this failsafe trap triggered, and I know you were in there, and I'm threatening May thing.
Wait, wait, wait! What the?
That was Lee's getaway method, I guess. Hidden agenda complete. Ooh, another ding. Another level up.
I finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey. Just checking in.
Peter, hey. Can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for Lee? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah, see ya.
Dinner? What should I cook?
Problems over problems. New suit available? Wrestler suit. Web throw enemies without having to web them up. Okay, so that's how web throw works. You have to web them up and then you can grab them and throw them. Good to know that skill I unlocked. How to use it. That needs challenge tokens, which I still don't have. Landmark. Web bomb. Electric web. Wait. Backpack token, landmark token. Increased capacity. This one. Some more drones. Impact web upgrades. The regular web shooter. Yes. Shooter refills faster. That's good. And this needs two more crime tokens. Max capacity. That would be nice. This one also needs more crime tokens now. Oh, we've used up the landmark token. Okay. So, which skill do we want to unlock now? Can throw brutes. Thrown objects damage all nearby enemies. That would actually be desirable. Or rocket return. We have two available. So I guess we'll try this one first. Alright. Now, short break, maybe grab something to drink, or a snack or something.
Doctor. How are you?
Parker! Exciting news! Come by the lab!
Like, now?
This is my defining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Cool. I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
Okay. Be right there.
All right, so
sure. I have a job again. Yes, I can stop by just for a minute.
Okay. See you back in a second.
Today is a day for somber reflection. For mourning and honoring fallen heroes like Jefferson Davis. But it's also a day to vow it stops here. Some people say I blame everything on Spider-Man. Well, I don't blame him for the bombing. That cowardly act is squarely the responsibility of whoever committed it. If we're going to keep New York safe, we can no longer tolerate the kind of lawlessness Spider-Man and his ilk represent. This is our city. By God, we're going to take it back.
Alrighty then, back to the game. So let's see, what can we do with this? So I guess we're supposed to go to dock. Okay, so we can fast travel. We're supposed to be over there. Oh, and there's Black Cat thing again. So let's go there first. You know, like, you can. I really love the way they're getting around. You know, like, you know that from the comics, so you want Spider-Man to swing around. And, you know, like, they've kind of made it a little bit of a mini-game. What did they do here? Selfie. It's a cat holding a little spider. That's interesting.
These cameras aren't cheap. If Felicia's really strapped, why is she leaving them lying around?
I love making you chase me, Spider. Someday I might even let you catch me. Just not today.
So, let's look around. There has to be something. That's actually a good use of the rumble pack of the force feedback, by the way. That's a weird security tower up there. Oh, it's here somewhere.
Black Cat does enjoy playing games with people, especially me.
Yeah, it's a good use of the rumble pack because you kind of, you're searching for something and they could make an indicator or something, but this is kind of a good compromise, I guess. Why is there a window cleaning kit here? Oh, I guess that's glue. What's this? Well, I guess we don't know. Helping Howard side mission. Maybe later. There are more Black Cat hideouts. There's one here. So I guess we can fast travel again. So let's do that then. Really feels New York the way they do the.
Hey, before you go.
Subways. From a kid.
How's it going?
I think the pedestrians down on the street. Are not aware that I'm above them. Didn't go well. But you probably tell because I was getting rather quiet because there were a lot of them and I shouldn't have just jumped into the midst of them. Go again. Huh. There was one over there. They're all gone again. Why?
Too many bullets flying over there. Hey, can we solve this peacefully if I brought you cupcakes?
No, you'll find out soon.
I remember I was pushing the wrong button. Alright, do we get all of them? Yes, at least that
Thanks
one.
Thanks for saving our butts, Spidey. You're welcome, scary fascist soldier guys. Another day, another dozen crazy dudes in masks sent to prison.
I want after action reports stat. Can't let this happen again.
That running up the wall still feels weird. I mean, gameplay wise, I know why they did it, because it would be.
Boss wants a sit rep on the garrison in Chelsea.
Control, rooftop outpost under fire from demons.
Where is the. Up there somewhere?
The demons are turning the city into a war zone. Not on my watch.
Where are they? Oh. There they are.
Are you guys terrorists or criminals? Because I can't keep it straight.
Yes, and the last one, I hope. Nope, that one is still around. Okay, now it's the last one.
I know I did your job for you, but no need to pay me. Action is my reward.
But yeah, I guess Osborn really felt a little threatened. Kind of nice that the
today we have a very special caller breaking important news right here, because where else? Mayor Osborn, thanks for calling in.
No, thank you, Jonah. When you were publishing the Bugle, you were always fair to me. Tough, sure, but fair.
Well, that's my job, Mr. Mayor. All I have is my integrity, and I won't compromise it for anyone. Now, what's this crucial breaking news you're revealing for the first time anywhere on my show?
Well, after the brutal, cowardly City Hall bombing that almost claimed my life, it's clear our understaffed police department needs help. And I want to reassure the people of New York that I am providing it.
Aha! I said it! You all heard me say we needed this. Are you using my idea of bringing in cops from Lake Placid?
Ah, no. Though that was a fine idea. No. This would be a security contractor, much like the ones our military uses to assist our troops overseas. I can't name it until the contracts are signed, but their qualifications are impeccable.
Well, that sounds terrific, Mr. Mayor. Though, of course, I'll have to reserve my tough but fair final judgment until I have all the facts.
I'd expect nothing less. And let me stress, this is in no way replacing our brave officers of the law. Just augmenting them in a way that cuts through the red tape and gets results.
And results are what we want. You know, I'm glad you're here, so I can share my theory on how Spider-Man may well be working with the demons.
And a fascinating theory it is, I'm sure. But my doctors are advising me to get some rest now, so if you don't mind.
Oh, of course. Thank you for calling in, Mr. Mayor. My lines are open for you anytime. Jared! Did you hear? Tough but fair! That's our new slogan. I don't care who else is using it! Don't care!
Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff. Running tests on carbon nanotube biocompatibility. Decent candidate for a direct tissue interface, but I feel like we can do better. Graphene. But the structure is super unique. What is this? awesome. It's been nano-latticed. Wow, that's strong. Could be a great structural element for a prosthetic. Doc's messing around with superconductors. Very cool. Complex oxide ceramic. Perfect type 2 superconductor. It'll run hot, but maybe good for an outboard controller? Some kind of polymer. This is awesome. A self-healing polymer. This stuff will survive almost anything.
Parker, we've been focused on limb replacement, connecting nerves at severed extremities, replicating the function of lost appendages. But what if instead we gave people something they've never seen? Something straight from the mind. Unchained. Damn it! Why do I keep repeating the same mistake over and over? Norman Osborn cannot be trusted. In matters large and small, if Norman has the chance to profit off another man's loss, he'll take it. It's infuriating. Someday I'll turn the tables. I'll teach Norman what it is to feel helpless and small.
Doc must have more history with Norman than he shared. Ugh. How do you know we lost our grant money? Just taste the new coffee. Our first volunteer subject, Lance Corporal Texidor. Lost his arm overseas and now just wants to hug his daughter again. Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
I hope I didn't forget to unmute myself all this time and just hit the button somewhere recently. Sorry about that. Alright, let's see what we're gonna do now.
You've been busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it. Ready?
Everything okay?
Damn it! This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test. So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world, just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and, well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry.
It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee.
Okay, now we get to do the other minigame again.
On the control unit. Could be a short.
And correct voltage. Okay. Okay, so we can't change those. Huh. Right, so we need to get to 5. And we need 2 of these. 3. Let's see, we have -3. So if we do 3 and 5. Then can we switch this one? Nope. That's weird. Those don't look locked. Well, we can only turn them. Oh, right. We can remove. Okay, so let's use this one, use the -3 here, so we end up at 5. That should work.
Oh, why don't you do the honors this time?
I think we did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
Nice moment.
Missed a call from MJ. Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
Okay, so...
What's that?
This... What's what? Okay, so...
Cool.
More puzzle stuff to do.
The micro cables Doc's been theorizing.
Okay, we need to get to 4. Let's see, 2, 1, and 3, and -1 and -2. So if we want both of these to get to 4. Then we need to go through at least one of the red ones. So that means -1. And then we'll have to do 3 to still be at 4. So let's see if that works. That one works. Oh, we need to use corners all the way, I guess. And that in turn means that we're now at 3. So do we have another 3? Yes, we do. 3. All right.
Woo. These things are awesome. So much more versatile than traditional fixed axis designs. Simple AI that'll improve the prosthetic's functionality over time. Welcome to the future.
Alright, so we'll have to go to through two red ones to get out of this box at all and to get back, and we have to go through two green ones. And so we need to end up at 2. So let's see, we can put a -1 here, and we'll have to put a -2 at the least here, and we'll have to corner around those. And so that means to get to 2, we'll have to do, let's see, 3 - 3 = 0. So we should get 7. So minus. Wait. -6 is the least we can be. And we can subtract 3 here, but we need to subtract 4. Oh, but we don't have that. Okay, so we do 3. And 1 instead. All the exits are accessible. That's why we can't turn the 2 at the bottom. Because we need to be able to get all the exits. That means we need a lot of corner pieces. Let's hope we have enough. This one works. This one works. This one works. This one works. Now we'll use our only 2 straight pieces because we have no choice. And now we have 4. Oops. Yeah, just about works.
Now the prosthetic has a tiny brain. Cool. And a little creepy.
Oh, I know where this is going.
Doc dove right in with the intracranial interface.
Alright, so we get 3 added. So whatever we do, it has to end up at 0. So, we'll have to go out here. Alright. So So let's see, we have threes and twos. Well, let's just see what we can do. So we have to go around here through this one. Then we'll have to go through this one. There's really no use to use this one because we can't get it in an orientation where both exits are accessible. So that's just a dead end. So that means this one has to go straight up. And then we have to turn here. So that means we have to go through two green ones with one red one. So let's see, the red one, so two green ones, that would mean two and three is five. Huh. So like, what's the biggest one we can do here? It's three. Huh. So we can do two, three here, then it's zero. Oh, right, and we can circumvent that one green one here. I overlooked that. Okay, so we're good. Okay, so this one, this one, this one, this one, this one, this one, this one. Now, this one. Weird that they have the T-shaped one, which we don't even need. But okay, we're good.
Evolutionary, but not 100% stable. We need to refine this design.
Alright, we were supposed to go and get MJ. So I guess we'll go get MJ and then we'll end the stream for today. We shall see. Alright, where is MJ's place? We don't even have a objective right now. Missions.
Hey, sorry I missed your call. Are you still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right, dinner at MJ's. Low expectations. It'll be hard to screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls.
Oh, okay. I guess we can do that. Completely ignored. Black cat stuff is gone. Okay, So I guess that's where we call it quits for now. Thank you for watching, and hopefully see you next time. Bye-bye.